He's got to go up the tree next. Up the tree. And then do your little look around. As you can see, the squirrel has eyes on the sides of the head, which makes them a prey animal. And that's why they do not hang around when there is a potential threat. Maybe somebody can tell me, is his tail providing some kind of a signal? I don't see any of the other squirrels. Let's see how brave he is with his acorn. That was too close.